Hello, my name is Dawn Couture. This is a brief introduction to the three-part podcast series I developed entitled Integrating Academic and Career Development to Maximize the Return on College Education. The series was created in part to fulfill an obligation for a project in career development training program I'm participating in called Facilitating Career Development, offered through the National Association of Career Development. But truthfully, beyond meeting the training project requirement, I'm hoping to draw attention to and support for the critical roles of academic and career planning in students' undergraduate success. Part one of the series looks at the current higher education environment and implications for undergraduate, academic, and career planning. Some have labeled this or characterized the current situation as one of crisis and setting off alarm bells. Not sure that I agree with that, but I certainly think we need to examine and consider alternatives for improvement. The second segment focuses on the meanings, the competencies, and the value of career readiness for all college graduates. There has been a renewed focus on the need to clearly, or much more clearly, identify, measure, and assess those knowledge and skills we expect college graduates to have. What can they do? What do they know? What can they do with it? Career management is one of those competencies. Career management is, in sum and substance, the ability for someone to identify and articulate his or her own strengths, knowledge, and experiences as they are relevant to a desired position or a career goal, and then to be able to identify areas necessary and pursue those areas necessary for professional growth. Lifelong learning is very much a part of career management, the ability to adapt to changing workplace expectation and changing skills. The ability to self-advocate for opportunities in the workplace, those are all part of the career management, career competency. Career readiness pathways and best practices integrating academic and career development is the subject of the third segment, and the fourth and final segment examines common goals, customization, and a showcase of high-impact career readiness initiatives. I hope you find this individually or collectively, this series to be of interest. Thank you for watching.